Let's see. Jason, what size staples or nails should I use for my half-inch solid hardwood? Where'd they get half-inch solid hardwood?
Never seen half-inch solid wood. But anyway, for half-inch flooring, I'd recommend an inch and a half nail. I like nails better than staples. They let the floor contract a little bit, or a staple won't. If it is a three-quarter, I'd use a two-inch.
Good answer.
Yep, that's pretty easy.